That's the biggest bear I've ever seen. Look how beautiful it is. You just climbed this tree right now. As soon as I saw a light back here and I came back here, and he jumped the tree in about a second. So he's been up there a while. I love that little patch on his neck.